today we are going to do a bookish play on the big pancake. That's the pancake. Okay? Come on, let's open the book. Lift one woman and her 7 children. Keep them here. They all loved to eat pancakes. So what did Mama do? She made a pancake. Come on, put it on the pan and make the pancake. Yay! Pancake was very big. The kid said, "We will eat you up, pancake. We are very hungry." Just then, what happened, Ahan? The pancake jumped. And she ran away. Stop, said the children and the woman. But the pancake ran away. I will not stop, she said. Then the old man, he said, stop, big pancake. I am very hungry. I'll eat you all up. But the pancake did not stop and she ran away. Came the hungry cat. See a cat. Stop, pancake, stop. I'm going to eat you. Stop, she said. Pancake did not stop. And she ran away again. The hungry dog, Ahan. See, dog. Pancake, I will eat you all up. Stop. Pancake still did not stop. She ran away. Came the hungry chicken. She asked the pancake to stop. She was really hungry. But the pancake did not stop. She ran. Then the pancake saw some deep water. And there was a pig standing there. She asked the pig, "Oh pig, can you help me to cross the river?" The pig said, "Yes. Jump on my head and I will take you." Uncle hopped on the pig's head and they started to cross the river. Water began to get deeper and deeper. The pancake said, "Please, pig, help me. Pig asked the pancake, "You just need to jump and I will help you to cross the river." The pig opened his mouth as soon as the pancake jumped and he ate the pancake. Oh no, and that was the end of the pancake. Oh no! We are going to make a pancake. Okay? So here are the pigs. So let's start making the pancake. Come on. Wow. Very good. Come on. Fill it with yellow color. Come on. It should look like this pancake. Now Ahan has to put the dots, okay, on the sides. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. Yes, we are done doing it now. Does it look like this pancake, Ahan?